Five adults accused of housing children in a filthy New Mexico compound will face federal charges. Then local authorities will seek grand jury indictments. Today, a New Mexico district attorney postponed plans to seek a grand jury in deference to federal prosecutors. 11 children were found living in the compound. Authorities also found the body of a severely disabled three-year-old. Authorities say the child had been kidnapped from his Georgia home by his father, Siraj Wahaj.